Bill Thomas here, off-leash canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a new boarding train today. His name is Parker. Parker is an 8-month-old golden doodle. He comes to us pretty much standard stuff. Mom and dad want him to listen when they tell him to do something. Let's see what Parker's got. Parker, come. 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 Oh, good. Come. Good boy. Parker, sit. 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 Good boy. That was a good sit. Oh. You broke your sit. Come on now. Don't be breaking the sit. 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 No sit. Oh. Off. 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 No jumping allowed. How about down? Can we down? Can we down? Can we down? No down? How about heel? Let's heel. Come on. Heel. Heel. Oh. Okay. I'd like to run away. Heel. Come on, this way, heel. Come on. Come on. Oh, okay, all right. Come on, heel. Let's try to sit one more time. Parker, sit. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. That was a good boy. Oh, you broke it again. Well, as you can see, Parker pretty much doesn't have any obedience. He understood the sit, but he broke it immediately. We're going to tighten that all up here in our 2-week board train. We'll see what an amazing transformation of Parker in 2 weeks.
Good boy.
Okay. Thank you.
Parker Parse Girl. I like to say thanks to Bill and Canine Off Leash for getting my puppy in check. He's definitely a different, better behaved dog now.
Good. Well, we appreciate having Parker with us. We had a lot of fun. We're going to miss you, Guy.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he's going to miss Shell too.
Well, thanks again.
Yes.